We are going to label our A, B, and C values. We're going to use these to plug into the quadratic formula that's in the top right-hand corner. So we have x equals negative 31 plus or minus 961 plus 2016 all over 24. If we simplify this, we're going to get an answer of negative 31 plus or minus 2977 all over 24.